Scania, we put customer profitability and sustainability at the center of all product and services development. And our new coach generation offers major improvements to operating economy, in reducing emissions, and in increasing safety. If we start with the driver environment, which is industry leading, it offers exceptional ergonomics, visibility, and control. Together with a forgiving suspension, powerful engines, and smooth gear changes, this means increased comfort for the driver as well as for the passengers. The new coaches also feature advanced driver assistance systems such as attention support, lane change collision prevention, and Scania Zone. Along with the design, structure, and superb drivability, this increases safety and also minimizes downtime by preventing accidents and limiting damages. We all know the importance of uptime for operating economy, and we know that a Scania coach is dependable, durable, and robust. In our new generation, load capacity on the front axle has been increased, which enables improved weight distribution and through that, higher passenger and luggage capacity. Furthermore, the design to facilitate maintenance, high parts availability, and the new proactive uptime service, Scania Flexible Maintenance, helps solidify Scania as the primary provider of uptime solutions. Another hugely important part of operating cost is fuel. Scania is renowned for fuel-efficient coaches and through further improved powertrain efficiency, but also features such as adaptive cruise control with active prediction. Our new coaches reduce fuel consumption and emissions by up to 6% and without compromising on performance. Speaking of sustainability, I invite you all to visit the renewable fuel section where we premiere a brand new powertrain option, our 13-litre gas engine.
Having joined the Science Based Target Initiative, we at Scania are committed to fulfilling the Paris Agreement and to ensure that our customers can do the same. To achieve more sustainable travel operations, renewable fuels, along with electrification, will be key. Scania is renowned for its wide range of low-carbon powertrain options, and we are extremely proud to now add to that with the introduction of the new 13-litre gas engine. It has been a challenge to decarbonize long-distance coach traffic, but not anymore. Because this engine can also run on liquefied gas, it substantially increases the range compared to when compressed gas is used. And that makes it a perfect fit for long distance operations and for travel operators who want to take a huge step towards sustainable transport. Allowing for drastically reduced emissions, it offers a here and now solution to meet climate and environmental targets without the need for huge investments or issues with range. Because it can run on both biogas and natural gas, the more sustainable biogas can be used when and wherever available. This facilitates the transition to biogas, which from a well-to-wheel perspective and compared to conventional diesel, can reduce CO2 emissions by up to 90%. This makes our 13-litre gas engine the most sustainable powertrain option on the market for long-distance operators. In addition, it reduces noise and not least operating cost. And when powered by biogas from waste, it also helps to reduce landfills, create local jobs, and bring carbon and nutrients back to the soil. Biogas is really the Swiss army knife of circular economy and sustainability. So, get on the bus to Paris with the new, greener, cleaner, smarter, and quieter Scania 13-litre gas engine.